beer. It's delicious, and breweries want to make as much high-quality beer as they can. Sometimes, however, issues can arise that limit capacity, or worst-case scenario, force brewers to dispose of an entire batch. One particular brewery was unable to meet production demand with their current facility, but also didn't have the capital to invest in equipment and space for additional capacity. They did find, however, that they could potentially improve their existing production by up to 72 hours per batch if they could more accurately measure and predict phase transitions during fermentation. They wanted to use the Pi system, coupled with some machine learning algorithms and the Pi Vision visualization platform, to improve their production and meet demand. The Pi Vision homepage for this customer allows them to address many different business issues, which is what you can see over here, all of these different displays that we have access to. The one we just introduced is focused on the fermentation process. The Pi system gives us the ability to view our current and historical data associated with this process, but more importantly, allows us to address the critical business issue that we introduced previously. Now, each batch of beer has a target apparent degree of fermentation. Now, if we zoom in on this display, we can get a little bit better view of what's going on. Now, what you're seeing here is the new method by which this is being done. We see our target apparent degree of fermentation, we see the manual measurements, and then we also see this predictive curve. But the previous state was a fair bit different. We only had access to these manual data measurements. And as such, we could never really be for certain what our final apparent degree of fermentation was going to be until we met or exceeded those with one of our manual measurements. And as such, if it was going to be low, we couldn't really take the necessary corrective action early enough in the process to meet our target. And we ended up increasing the time in the vessel, or we potentially had to blend that with other beers to meet the target ADF, or throwing out entirely, which is something that nobody really wants to do. That's a waste of time and resources. Now with the Pi system, we're actually able to move to this current state, where not only we see those manual data measurements, but we also see this ADF prediction. That's a result of the data that was put into the machine learning algorithm via the Pi system. So now instead of flying blind, we can take those manual measurements, look at the predictive values, determine if we need to engage in any sort of corrective action to meet our ADF targets. This greatly increases our production time while also limiting the need to blend or throw out that product.